our first annual fashion show here in Crown Point, Indiana. It was a charity event for the National Kidney Foundation of Indiana, so all the proceeds went to that. The reason we chose that foundation was because my mother had kidney failure, and she received a transplant about 3 years ago. So we decided it was a good charity to donate everything to. Hopefully next year, it'll be bigger and better. We'd like to extend out to the Macedonian community in Crown Point, which is very large. Also at the fashion show, we had other vendors come set up tables, and they also offered their services and became known within the public. Fashion show. There was about 9 girls that came out with various outfits. We had a very good turnout for the very first fashion show. Many people were generous enough to donate prizes for the raffle, to donate Pelagonia water, which is very Namah. The other universities are doing adverts also. Mr. Kutanovsky, Gabby Kutanovsky, Kutanovsky, all the Kutanovskys for helping us out with the whole show, my friends and family that have helped out so much with the show.